Rachel Lenz clears the ball off the back line, sends it out wide to the right side to Rachel Ballinger. Ballinger up the sideline, finds Nora Skelton right at the halfway line. Skelton sees Merritt Mathias streaking down the middle of the field. Through pass to Mathias, top of the offensive third, top of the 18, shot, goal, Texas A&M!